Thank you. mention of was an observation. There was no occupation. The words would not be taken. There was
The roads is how good, and you know what it takes. Careful to take up what you can get up for.
my request right now from our friends from the UK. Thanks for coming out to Iceland from the United Kingdom. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for coming out to Iceland. We're having such an unbelievable time out here with you. This is one of the greatest weeks that we've ever had as the Disco Biscuits, sharing this experience here with you. It's been incredible. If you're local and you're just here and you're like, what the fuck is going on? What's going on is that was just set one. We'll be back in about 15 minutes for set two. Thank you.
fading on a wind. And our puppies on the waiting room floor. And in my sleep I heard a maiden call. So tell me please where you want to be now. Dreams are fading like the sea. fading like the sea. And in my sleep, I heard a maidenhood call. Don't tell me, please, where you wanna be. Now I'm at ease in a fading on the wind, and I felt peace.
out of the door. What we're hoping for, we don't have to wait for the answer. How did we find this place? Someone show us the way.
the moon too soon. In a hot envelope crosses the sea. Once an airship tycoon turned Buffy, leaving his homeworld, attempting to flee the life he's begun. In the blink of an eye, he spies the shore where he's fantasized his baby to be. Turns his gaze to the skies, he cries, just give me one more try to chase down my dream before I am done. She lays beyond the alleyway where no one can see, not anyone.
So what do you guys think about Iceland, huh? Pretty cool. Nice country, right? Nice country. What a great place to visit. We'll have to come back again because this theater is fantastic. Hopefully you guys all come when we come back. We'll make like a little like a regular thing or something like that.
What to do, what to do, what to do.